Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Our project title is ZSC, Secure Data Sharing in Clouds. Let us discuss about our abstract. Cloud storage is an application of clouds that liberates organization from the establishing in-house data storage systems. However, cloud storage gives rise to security concern in case of group shared data. The data face both cloud-specific and conventional insider threats. Security data sharing among a group that encounters insider threats of legitimate yet malicious users is an important research issue. In this paper, we propose a secure data sharing in a cloud methodology that provides data confidentiality and integrity, access control, and data sharing forwarding without using a computer's intensive re-encryption, insider threat security, and forward and backward access control. The ZSC methodology encrypts a file with a single encryption key. Two different key shares for each of the users are generated, with the user only getting one share. The process of a single share of a key allows the ZSC methodology to encounter the insider threats. The other key share is stored by a trusted third party, which is called the cryptographic server. The ZSC methodology is applicable for conventional and mobile cloud computing environments. We implement a working prototype of the ZSC methodology and evaluate its performance based on the time consumed during the various operations. We formally verify the working of ZSC by using a high-level PetriNets, the Satisfiably Modulo Theories libraries, and H3 solver. The result proved to be encountering that shows the ZSC has a potential to be effectively used for this secure and data in the clouds. This diagram represents a flow of our project in which there is a user. User will send a list of groups member to whom to send a file and the original file. User will upload a file to the cryptographic server, and the server will encrypt a file with using a ACL access control list and key from the users, and send it back to the encrypted file to the user. And then user will send a encrypted uploads a encrypted file to the cloud, and when he user need to want user will send a request, and the encrypted file will receive from a cloud. Then after the encrypted file will upload to the cryptographic server, and again back cryptographic server will decrypt a file and send it back to the user. ZSC, secure data sharing in cloud. This is a first frame in which we are going to give a user ID and username. Which we are going to give a multiple username and user ID for the group generation. All these are adding into the group one. these two groups are created, we should register by clicking this register button. This is a frame. Here we should enter the access control. Here in which group first users star here, and group 2 users are here. Now we should generate a key by clicking this label. The secret key will be generated. It's a secret key for a group 2 users. We should update these details, and the server secret key is by clicking the access policy. We can change the access policy here by clicking ACL. Authentication control list is will be generated in which frame. In which user authentication, we should enter the group ID and particular user ID U6. This one is a generated key, secret key. We should validate for this, and by clicking choose file, now a list of file will be generated. We can view the details and view the content. Here we are going to encrypt this particular file. Encryption request is filled, and the authentication is also verified. Clicking encrypt, the file will be encrypted and this frame. By clicking validate, the registration registered key will be generated. Fail. This one is a regenerated key. Model. Clicking the updates, the key and all the details will be updated, and we will get the final graph.
Thank you.